YouTube. This is MinecraftGuy7777. Come back with Let's Play number 4. So, where we stopped, I think, was right here. And, yeah, it was definitely right here because I haven't moved. So, what we did, we basically finished the house. It's not complete. I'm looking forward to having lots of things added to the house. Many different things. So let's just go to bed right now. It's dark out. No one likes to be in the dark. Okay, it's daytime. Let's see what I was cooking. Probably glass. Yep. I know it's been a while, guys, since I uploaded. Well, I uploaded number 3 today when I'm making this video. And it took a while for me to upload episode 3 just because I didn't want, like, I wanted to get views on my other Let's Plays to see if people liked it, enjoyed it. So I've gotten really good comments about it, so I guess I'll keep on doing it. What I do have today to talk about is when I get 50 subscribers, I'm going to do a survival map. I don't know which one, but that will be a 30-minute long episode. Finally creating one. So, yeah. So, first thing I want to do today is make this farther. Probably get started on a wheat farm. Get some food. Ugh, I just hate having gravel. Like, it pisses me off. All this nasty stuff just falling away. Actually, first what I want to do is clear the floor and replace it with, since we're limited on cobblestone right now, with wood, but I want to make, like, a cool pattern for it, so, yeah, and maybe the roof, I'll change it up, I have a cool pattern for it, too. Actually, you know what, I'm just gonna make a nice pattern for the ground. So if you guys are wondering what texture pack I am using, it does look a bit different from my own. Not too much, but this texture pack is Tyken 132, yeah. He created this texture pack, he updates it for every update. He's very good with it. So yeah, check him out, guys. Where's my working bench? I'll have a link in the description for him. So if you guys want to see his channel. I am working on the server still, don't worry about that. We just created a new hotel. I think the update will be done by tonight. Yeah, I'm thinking tonight. So we'll get another update out. And once that update's out, I'll upload it when I have time. Because it does take a while to render stuff, so I don't have the best computer at the moment. But it works. What the hell? Okay, there. So, what do you guys think of my channel? Is it growing or is it just steady? I'd like to hear back in the comments below. Because if I'm being boring, you guys can let me know. I'll be pretty generous about that. I will probably end up changing my content if you guys are not enjoying it, because I bet no one wants to see boring content. So I'm gonna probably put a wall right there so there's no, then it will, like, become my mining shaft probably. Okay, so did I screw up? No, I didn't. Okay. So the pattern I'm going for is like a spiral with wood and cobble to make it look pretty, I guess. So now let's get my cobble out. It's going to be sort of a short episode. It's only going to be 10 minutes or so. So after 10 minutes, I'm going to end this. Sorry, voice crack. I kind of want to find a dog. I'm looking for a hound. So, after I'm done the house, well, not completely finished, but like momentarily finished, I can do that. This does look nice. I'm liking this. I like the nice pattern I got going. I have made it in survival mode. I started this a while back. It's roller coaster, so I might upload that. It's like a really long roller coaster I made. I just want to know if you guys will enjoy it. So I will upload that. I'm trying to upload everything as soon as possible, but I also want to get a lot of things organized before I upload anything. So, okay. I want to make fences. So let's make, how many, 3? Yeah. Oh, well, you're coming to the garden. Okay, so I want to go for here, not do that. I want to have, okay, let me finish the wall. Okay, let me get this back. Okay. So what I want to do is have, like, my crafting bench and in a certain spot. I want to make it look fancy, sorta. Get some more wood. Got plenty of wood, so the timber mod really helps. I'll have a link in the description for the timber mod if anyone wants to download it. Where's all my stuff? Did I collect it all? Yeah. Okay, so what I want to do now is put a torch here. Okay, so what I want to do is, let me see, what? Oh yeah, here it is. Okay, so let's just put this down and make, how many do you want? I need 5, okay. Right? Yeah. No. I need 2 and 2, okay. No, wait. I'm so confused. Okay, yeah, I do. Okay, so I want to make 2 furnaces. And I want to make, where's the wood? Okay, so, 2. Okay, so what I want to do is this. Here. I like how furnaces are stackable now. It does save some time, I guess. Then I want to... Nope. I don't know why. I'm just feeling it. Feeling it. Okay, so I have some glass. So I can, that wall's gonna have to come. So it's about 10 minutes now, so I guess I'm gonna stop it here. We did some work, I guess. If you're enjoying the video, please click the like button, subscribe, comment, favorite. Thank you guys.